Reaction today we got Tdot, illdude, sinking official video. Now his manager had reached out to me a couple months ago and I forgot to do it because I just got caught up in life and shit and other videos and stuff like that, but I'm finally getting around to it. We got sinking, this came out in December, I believe. We got sinking official video, he from Philly, let's get it. Okay, so I like the scenery.
Sinking. We navigated, God, show me the way, yeah. Keep my eye on the prize, never took it off. It's a lesson learned, depending how you look at love. No guidance, niggas running around looking lost. So they sold for some pennies to a crooked boss.
Okay, so we talking about labels. When they sign, they just sell their soul, and the boss is like some white, I guess, like some dude, not even some white dude, but just some random dude that don't really care about your music or your art. They just want to make money off you. And then do race, really. It's just like, labels just want to make money off the artist and don't really care about your art as much as anymore as they used to in the back of the day.
Why look at life like I look at God? Your most important shot is your next one. Make it your best one.
Fast.
Make it last. We don't ride the wave, we just splash. Sinking.
That's crazy. Let's go crazy. Yeah, yeah. I like the whole scenery too. He's out in the, like the pool. He's like laying on the ground. There's like a pool with a shark in the water, and then there's definitely a real shark. So I wonder, or it might be CGI. I'm not entirely sure, but I like this whole scenery. I like the view. This looks like LA type vibes. Rooftop vibes. That's how I feel. I'll be praying for better days, for God to show me the way, you know. Sometimes I literally just thought about giving up, but then I realized I can't give up. I gotta keep pushing, I gotta keep grinding, I gotta keep my foot on the gas. So I'm gonna drop 2 videos today, you know, I'm gonna keep going. And I hope you keep going too with your music shit. You gonna make it. You probably already made it halfway, but you gotta keep working too. Dopamine damage. Shout out to Dopamine Damage. Shout out to whoever edited this. Shout out to Tdot. Shout out to his manager for putting me on to this. I had grown up listening to him on the one track with Dougie. For sure, him and Dougie. I remember that when I was like, I think I was like 18 or 17 when I came out, honestly. I was still in high school when that dropped with the whole beef with him and with Meek and Dre. Everybody had a ride behind Meek. I remember that shit. Thank God that got squashed. But that's where I first heard of him from. That's where I heard him from. I figured he's from Philly. I don't know. Maybe he's from a different city, but I'm assuming he's from Philly. He's still on the charts and stuff, so he's doing real well. Anyway, Rap House Reaction, we out. Peace.